the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God, Amen. Our dear Father, thank you for your abundant love and for showering us with your tender mercies. You are the Creator, invisible, uncontainable, and immeasurable, who came to us to redeem us from our sins. You who bore the world into existence, came and was carried in a manger and wrapped in swaddling clothes as one needy. You who alone placed every star in the sky, became a child as one helpless. For when you desired to save us, you did not send an angel nor a prophet. Rather, you alone descended from your Father's bosom to the womb of the Virgin. You emptied yourself, taking the form of a servant and walking upon the earth as a man. And this is the wonder of your humility. Your love has brought you down to our lowliness. Let your grace raise us up to your highness. Our hearts await in anticipation for your nativity, giving praise and glory unto your sweet and precious name. It is through your incarnation we may say with the angels, glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, and goodwill toward men. Through your incarnation also, we became able to call your Heavenly Father a Father to us. Let us ask your Father to accept our praises through the intercession of the Virgin Saint Mary and the prayers of all the saints. When we say, Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. In Christ Jesus our Lord, for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever. Amen.